Hello, my dear students. How are you? I hope you all are well and doing your work properly. What happened? Oh, decoration. Yes. Today's subject is EDS and lesson name is My Birthday. Lesson name is My Birthday. One minute.
Okay. C-A-K-E.
occasion, right? My birthday. Birthdays are special for everyone, right? Let us read how Maya celebrates her birthday. I am Maya. My birthday is on 24th October. On my birthday, my house is decorated with balloons. I cut my cake with my family and friends. I get many gifts on my birthday. Okay, now I am going to tell you how I am going to celebrate my birthday. I am Pradnya. My birthday is on 10th June. On my birthday, my house is decorated with balloons. I cut cake with my family and friends. I get many gifts on my birthday. Okay? Next. But you also have to tell me how you are going to celebrate your birthday. Okay? Was talking about our birthday. Now I am going to talk about your family members' birthday. Okay? Here we have to put our birthday. Like my birthday is on 10th June. So I have to write here 10th June. Okay? Here we have to write about our mother's, my mother's birthday. So you have to write here about your mother's birthday. So what you have to write? If your mother's birthday, if your mother's birthday on 15th July. So you have to write here 15th July. Okay? Now father's birthday. If your father's birthday is on 21st October. So you have to write here 21st October. Okay? If your sister's birthday is 15th July. So how we are going to say? My sister's birthday is on 15th July. And you have to write here 15th July. Okay? Here you have to write about your brother's birthday. What is your brother's birthday? If your brother's birthday is 13th April. 13th April. Okay. So how you are going to say my brother's birthday is on 13th April. Okay. So you have to put here 13th April. Right. You have to do like this. So do it properly. Okay. Till that time. Thank you. Bye-bye.